Hey YouTube, what's going on? This is iTalk, back again with another item shop video. Today is November 10th, 2021. Hopefully you guys are doing well today. Again, maybe Hackabat. I heard there was like some sort of Turkish holiday going on today or tomorrow. So maybe we'll finally see Hackabat tonight. Let's see if we get it. No, we don't. Zadie, Metal Mouth with Spiked Mace Pickaxe, and then you can get it separate if you like to for 1200, and the pickaxe for 800. Orin is back with the Backlink Mecha Fusion Jump Kit. I wonder if they brought him back because they did announce something earlier today that is blowing up on Twitter, by the way. They announced Naruto. I will be talking about that for tomorrow's video for sure, because that is a very big deal. Naruto is actually coming into the game. I can't believe it. It's so hard to obtain like anime licenses, so for Fortnite to be able to kind of pull that off is pretty substantial to me, at least. Catastrophe with the Backbling Toxic Kitty, the Corrupted Voyager with the Backbling Xenopod. Sox is back. You will not be able to hear it because of copyright. Icebreaker's back. Oh, we have a new wrap. It's called the Splat Splat Splat. Okay. Oh, and a new. Oh yeah, you see that? It like splatters every time you shoot the gun. That's interesting. This kind of looks like a Nerf gun, like wrap. Like, I feel like they would. This literally looks like a Nerf wrap, right? Like, does this not look like a Nerf wrap? Like, the. Okay. Interesting. All right, you know we're buying it. That's a cool wrap. I like it. It's interesting, to say the least. On Your Marks is also back. It's kind of bad. I'm sorry. I miss when Fortnite had like the original dances, man. We don't even get those anymore. But guys, that is it for the shop today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, please let me know with a like. Comment down below what you think about the shop and subscribe for daily content. Have a good one, everyone. See ya.